So it's come to my attention, people in Halifax are often referred to as a Haligonian, some arbitrary collection of syllables. And I would be curious if I were you, why forever after we are going to be known as Haligonians? Why? I mean, you can bet the people, those Lunenburgers, they're freaking curious what happened there, huh? Don't even mention the Tatamagoose bags. They have a warrant